Exactly. 247hockeylife.com. And today, we're just going to give you a few quick tips on how to practice and train your shot with weighted pucks. Okay, weighted pucks can be a very effective training tool. Okay, if you don't have weighted pucks, you can pick some up online. They're really not that expensive. All you need is 4 or 5. You don't have to train with weighted pucks, but if you can or you have access to weighted pucks, they can really help you build a stronger, harder shot. All right, but there is some key mistakes you can make, and there's also some things that you can do really well when you're practicing and training with weighted pucks. So that's what we want to go over today so you can get the most out of your training. All right, so to start off with here, I have 3 weighted pucks, and I have 3 regular pucks. All right, one of the keys when you're shooting with weighted pucks is obviously because they're heavier, you really want to focus on keeping your proper technique. Okay, so the puck's a little bit heavier, you're going to have a tendency to want to bring the puck back farther, all right, and really take a longer release. Well, if you have to do that and you're not strong enough yet to shoot the puck with a quick release, then you shouldn't be using weighted pucks yet. They're actually going to hurt you more than they can help you. You need to have proper technique. Shooting mechanics and shooting technique are more important than anything else. Okay, so until you can shoot a weighted puck with proper technique, which means having that puck on the toe of your stick, all right, getting your hands away from your body, and having a good quick release right here from the middle of your stance or from the heel of your foot, then you shouldn't be shooting weighted pucks yet. All right, so all you're going to do with the weighted puck, we're just going to take 3 pucks here. We're going to go at 1 target. We're really going to focus on overemphasizing, okay, our quick release and really getting our weight over our shot. Okay, we're not going to bring the puck back to get extra power. Okay, you still have to continue to use that same technique. Our shot's not going to be as hard, but that's okay. Okay, so here we have our hands out. All right, our puck's right off the heel. The puck's on the toe of our stick. The heel of our blade is just slightly off the ground, so we're getting good leverage and good power over our stick blade. Okay, 3 shots with the weighted puck. Now, I'm just going to do 3 shots with the regular puck. Now here, I'll feel myself even be able to get a quicker release, more power behind my shot, because I just shot those 3 weighted pucks. Continue that and go through several sets of that same drill, okay, doing some different shooting drills. If you've seen some of our previous videos, or you need to go watch some of our previous videos to go over the proper technique or other shooting drills you can be doing, you can be doing any of those drills with weighted pucks. But it's really good when you're shooting weighted pucks just to shoot from a position where you don't have a lot going on, either a standing position or just with your feet moving, and just a basic drill where you can focus on the mechanics. Because what you're really working on with the weighted puck is you're working on emphasizing those mechanics of your shot to build strength and build repetition with those mechanics. So go 3 and 3. You can repeat that 5 or 10 times. Those are some tips for how to practice when you have weighted pucks. If you want more drills for shooting, building accuracy, okay, shooting with more power, shooting with your feet moving, our Score More Goals in 7 Days program, which goes through all of that, breaks everything down. You can get a few free videos from that program if you go to 247hockeylife.com/score. So go to 247hockeylife.com/score to get some free videos from our Score More Goals in 7 Days program. I'm Zach. Thanks for watching.